What's up, peeps? Thanks for joining me. My name is David Warren, and this is Day One Tech. And today, I got a 2-in-1 laptop stand. It's a Huanuo. This is the Mango, where comfort meets creativity. So it's a laptop stand. I'm going to be using this for my MacBook Pro, but this will work with any laptop. A couple of features. Got the features on the back here. Key features. Compact and portable, so it's supposed to be really thin. It's got a snap-on magnetic attachment. Flexible modular design. One stand for all devices. It's got an adjustable angle from 8 degrees to 38 degrees. And it's strong and durable. Versatile use, folds flat, can use a lap use. Supposed to have a cushion on the lap, and then it's got a desk use. So, and I believe this is going to be in light gray. And it's the box. Nice, we got these two tabs here, so let's get our knife here. Okay. And open that up here. There it is. Oops. Yeah, I like this light gray. It goes with my board here. Ooh, I do like this packaging. Look at this. Here, let's take this off. Oh, yeah, this is modular. So this is everything that was on the back. Modular, compact, portable, one stand, all devices, magnetic. So the first thing I noticed that, yeah, it is nice and thin. Got these little things here. There's like these little magnet, so you can see where stuff matches up. And then this main part right here on the back is an armrest, and this magnetically attaches, or lap rest attaches to the main part. And then it's got for your phone. Oh, this is all like separate. So this part right here is all like magnetic. That's how the rest goes on there. So that comes on and off. This is for your phone. So the phone goes on there. And then you have this other stand that goes on there. Okay. This is really... can switch it around in different ways. Okay, so let's pull this out. Let's see what else we got in here. All right, inside the case, what else do we have? Inside the box here, we got this package where comfort meets creativity. A little thank you card, QR code, snap a photo and show us how Mango is helping you to do your thing. You'll be entered into a, there we go. And here's their social media connections here. I'm gonna check them out. And here's the instruction manual or contact phone number. And here's a couple of different ways you can set it up. You got the surface, the stand, the cushion, and the phone holder. Here's a couple of suggested uses. Okay, that's on this right here. Oops. And then, look at this, you get a nice little carry pouch. This is a nice carry pouch. Like a nice little felt pouch there. That's cool. Alright, that's all that's in the box. So we'll take the pouch. It's a nice pouch though. It's got the drawstrings on it. I don't even know if you could put a tablet in there. But anyway, alright. So those are the main parts of this. You got this armrest. And the main piece is this right here. So you put that down. And I'm gonna take my MacBook here. Get that from over here. So I can put it on the top here. That's how it's going to sit on there. I can move this over to the side. Let's say I'm on a train or a plane or I'm waiting someplace. Since this is all magnetic, I can sit this here. And that will go anywhere I want. And let's say I want to have this up higher. I can take that off. Put this here. And there's a little lip piece down here. You can fold that up. I mean, pull that up and then so the keyboard won't fall down or slide. Yeah, you can wedge it in there, whatever you need to do. Put the phone back up that way. And since this is magnetic, that's how you adjust the angle. So it's got a couple different angles here. And then I got my armrest. Like that. So it's definitely modular. I mean, I don't know why I would want to put it like that, but sure, why not? But it's definitely a modular setup. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, see, the case is actually big enough to fit the whole laptop in there. So I can put my MacBook, my whole case, in the mango bag. So that this will fit in there along with it. But I think I like it with this right here. It gives it a nice lift. So, and you don't even have to use this one if you don't want. You could just imagine this. Yep. Since this is all magnetic, you just stick it right underneath there. And if you don't want to use this, you can do the same thing. You can put it off to the side. It's going to stick there. Or you can just have it sit like that. So it's definitely modular. The magnets make it really easy. So this is something I would definitely carry with me, not only for a laptop, but set my iPad on it. Yeah, I have my little keyboard here. So that's, and what I definitely like about this is the fact that it's magnetic. So when I go to store it, if I don't put the armrest on it, that's how thin it is. That's how thin it is. It's right there. It's, you know, it's nice and thin. And then if I do want to put the armrest on it, it doesn't take up that much more space. And there are, you can feel like where the magnets are. So it slides up and locks there. And then there's like a locking part right here. But it's in there, pretty strong. So that is the Mango case. Very versatile. Can do a lot of different things with it. And small and portable. The big surprise with this was that bag. I like the carry bag. Pouch bag, whatever. All right, so there you go. I'll put all the links to this down in the comments. If you have any questions, hit me in the comments. And thanks for watching this video. Hit that like button for me. And if you're not already subscribed, please subscribe. Really do appreciate it. And until next video, remember, take care of each other. Peace out, and I will see you all soon.